Hey, what's up, you guys? I just came back from fishing. The nice weather brought a lot of families and people like that along the shore. So you have people throwing rocks, people playing music. So fishing was terrible. I lost some lure. I might have to, go outside of the city or, try to find a different spot. It's just the warm weather just bring just too many people who are not really involved in fishing around and making noises. All I was able to get was this guy here. That's all I got, So usually I could say, well, maybe I'm gonna let it go or whatever, but after 2-3 hours there's nothing. If it's only this one here, then yeah, I'm gonna open it up, clean it, and then freeze it. You're allowed to cut up to 50 of those the perch. You can catch up to 50, but I wasn't going for that, but I'm stuck. So that's it. There are days like that. It's fresh, so I'm just gonna... Oh my god, the hook is so deep, guys. He swallowed the hook past his... The hook is... Look, there's no way, even with long nose, to get this out. Gee whiz. Man, okay, the perch, when they swallow something, I don't want to, I'm gonna have to chop his head off and, yeah. Okay, guys, hopefully tomorrow or in 2-3 days, I'll get better luck. I'm gonna save you the, chopping off his head and stuff like that, So thank you for watching, and hopefully I'm gonna bring better video for you guys, and wish me luck, Thank you.